Well, Bradshaw Brook. I'm up a bit from where I stopped a couple of days ago. We'll go up a couple as far as Jumbles, see what we can get. One or two fish rising, I think. There's bits falling out the trees as well, which is confusing. Not sure what's going on. Lots of little rings appearing. Unless there's water dripping. Could be. We had thunder and lightning last night. Very heavy rain. It's blue skies and sunshine this morning. Or this afternoon actually. Of course, thunderstorms don't affect this river very much, as it's the flow's controlled by the reservoir up above. And then two rocks are up there in the river. It's usually a place for good fish to rest and feed. Did hook him once, but one just took gently there. See what we've got. It's just like a little small fish. There's he. Yeah, another. Not very big. See if we can just get him up and put him back in. And put him wet in the hand. Doesn't like my touching him. Nope, not a big one as I said. Little first fish of the day. There you go, little one. The Adams parachute seems to be working again. Oh, one of my favourite casts, that catch on the top of the rod. Stupid. Yeah. I saw him come up on a small one, but he's going today. Pleased to get anything. Okay, Splisher Splasher. Found my net. In it. Number two. Bit bigger. Here's the last one. Still quite small one. Where's that gone? Alright, let's have a look where it's gone. Here's a lively boy. You stay still, I'll get this hook out of you. Let's see where it's gone. Oh, I see. Let's see, it's just gone under there a bit. Right, just a little Bradshaw Brook trout, in you go. What's going on up there? And I just got caught in a dead branch. Up there. I think they're leaving a flyer for today. Yep. Hopefully we didn't leave any line with it. Not much. But a couple of knots in the line. I think we've got enough there. I don't know. Oh, just lost a fly in the tree for some reason. I put a different one on, an iron blue dun. Even though I've just caught two fish on an Evans parachute. Now we do these things, I'm never sure. Is that something that just came up there? I'm not sure. Well, let's see. Do you get on there? So we've got a back caster catcher and a fish that bit there. I don't know, it looks quite heavy. Let's see what we can do. There you go. Yeah, no, if I get caught on that now. No. No good getting annoyed. Don't fish this stream. You get too annoyed about getting caught up. There's a lot of depth up there. But we'll give it a go. But most of the streams, a lot of the streams coming through that fallen tree. Good stuff. Well done, Alfred. Don't get an egg. That's what happens. What do you do? Off it comes. Oh, oh, blooming heck. That's putting it politely. Blooming heck. Come here. That's up there. Now I'm stuck behind me. Happy days. Stop. How did he get? like that. Why can't they just get round nice and easy? So they're getting awkward. Now, I'm not sure where the line is. Well, there you are. There's the fly. Right, got a new tippet on, and we're back to an Adams parachute. And let's see what we can do now. There's one just jumped. Yep, finally jumped and missed. And I've got to put myself in a bloody tangle already. All right. Check this line. Yep. Little tangle, second cast. These things are sent to try you. There we go. Unfortunately, it's not tangled anymore. Well, there was one there, albeit a small one. Get back. It's a very small one. Let's just get me on the drive, wet. Oh. Right, very small one. A mouthful of Adam's dry. Off you go. Well, the good thing about the small ones, they'll be good up out the bush. Not doing very good here. I mean, that is a bit high up there, isn't it? Used to give it me back. Just caught a fern. There's a branch right across there, isn't there? Sod. Oh. Yep, well. Nicely placed for catching flies. It's certainly got mine. Yep, well, nicely placed for catching flies. It's certainly got mine. Right. So we can get something in this one. Where'd that go? Oh, come on. I'm not the only one in there. Something else in there. Well, I'm having a very, very Tangles day again. Difference between yesterday, I had Tangles and fish. Today I'm having Tangles and not very much. At least I got the fly back this time. Far too much messing about in this pit. Let's move up. Let's move up. Well, there's one on. A lively one. Not saying it's a big one, but it's a lively one. And that big one. Yeah. Where's my net gone? Not in the back. Oh my. Over here. That's it. Nice enough fish. What are we doing here? What the hell? Right, oh, he's a good fish. A good fish. Way now. Oh, my neck. Okay. I just don't know why, but they seem to take him such a way that it's awkward to get the flyer. Look, I can't do much with him if you don't stop. Have a breather. Right, there we go. So, not big, but the best for today. I know. You alright? Yeah. Got him at last. Not big one, but at least I got him. I'll help him in there. See if we've got it down. Has he gone? Has he gone around that? He has, hasn't he? Got me caught on that. I got a fish, and I got eaten or nothing. I've still got a fish. No, you're out. Let's get you one out. Well, not a problem for a... Well, at least you're up nicely. There you go. Oh, pull that. Another tangle. Luckily it was a dead one, so it came off nice and easy. Not checking again, Arthur. What are you doing? A little bit now. I'm going to make a compilation of tangles today on this video. Well, I'm really disappointed with this bit. Nice to keep the fly out of trouble, apart from once. And all I got in the trouble was losing a 3-incher. Right, I'm going to move again, let's try and get over there. Brand still is getting, he's going to get my fly, I'm sure. Yeah, he has. Well, it came off that, and it's gone over there. Right, I'm going to have to get out to have a look where it is. This will definitely go into the list of caught ups. There we are. No, I'm not going back down there. Just roll this up. Oh, well, we are having fun. Get it out again quick, if nothing takes. Otherwise we're going to be stuck on bushes almost immediately. Oh, look at that. Whoa! A jumper. He's coming over here. He's not a big fish. Not a big fish. Put him over it. Oh, blooming heck. Anyway, there's a fish out there. There we go. Now, that wind's just blown the line around my head. Never mind. Again. There we go. Now, let's get me back in. Where are you? you can swim away. There you go. Well, I think the fishing and splashing that one did was probably more than anything else that's in there. But we never know. But you never know. Hmm.